Hello everybody, this is Terry coming to you with another video today here. This is Christmas Eve here at the Yamava Casino here out here in Los Angeles, California. As you can see, this gentleman here is trying to go for the jackpot here. It's a $5,000 jackpot. If he can get 777 all on the same line in the middle, then he would actually win whatever those seven says. And if he hits the double seven, blazing sevens with a double there, he would win the jackpot of $5,024. So basically, that's what he's attempting to do. Here's another lady who's trying to win the jackpot. As you can see, people are here trying to win that Christmas money here. This jackpot is worth $5,722. As you can see, that they're trying to win the jackpot. If she's able to get 777 all across the board in the middle, on the middle line, oh, okay, this gentleman, he just won $300 there. Boom. Let's see if he can win again back to back. He just won $200. The sevens were all the way across. People are here on Christmas Eve here, going for the big money, going for the big money, going for the big jackpot here. You can see, they're going for the big jackpot. Going for the big jackpot. The big money, $5,723. But you gotta get all of the sevens on the middle row. There's one. Oh, she almost got it. She almost got it. Almost got it. Very, very close. Okay, let's see what this gentleman is doing here. He's going for it. You have to get all sevens on the middle line there, on the middle line. You can get those sevens all the way across on the middle line. You can win some money. It could be 200, it could be 300, it could be 400, it could be 600, it could be 1,000. And it could be for $5,000 jackpot. We're here in Los Angeles, California. He just wants, okay, that's a $300 win right there. That's a $300 win. As you can see where his total is now, his total is at $420. But he just won $300. Let's see if he can win another one quick back to back. That's what we're looking for. Can he win again back to back? He's going for it. He can get all sevens in a row. All sevens in a row. Let's see. But we need to have those sevens in a row. Get them in a row. going for it. He's going for the jackpot. All right. Please subscribe, like, and share. We'll be coming back with more videos from the Yamava Casino here in Los Angeles, California, as people go for their dreams, as people try to shoot for their dreams of making some big, big money by winning at the casino here in Los Angeles, California. Okay, look over here at this machine, see what this machine is doing. This is a jackpot of $5,725, and she tries to go for it, but all of the sevens have to be on the line. Three sevens on the line, then you can determine what you have won and how much you have won. Anybody want to win big money out there? Come on out here to Los Angeles, California, at the Yamava Casino, San Manuel Casino. As they go for their dreams of hitting a jackpot. $5,000. one just won $300 down there. This is Terry signing out. Please subscribe to my channel. Please subscribe to my channel. There will be more videos coming to you from the Yamava Casino. Oh, there's a gentleman. He just won $200. That's a $200 win right there. You guys were able to see that. That was a $200 win. As I was saying, please subscribe to my channel. I got over 1,000 views here, so you guys please subscribe to my channel. Subscribe to my channel. I'll be bringing more videos with people trying to win the jackpots. Big jackpots here at the Yamava Casino here in Los Angeles, California. So please subscribe to my channel, like and share. Please subscribe, share and like, and leave comments. This is Terry signing out from the Yamava Casino here in Los Angeles, California, as people here try to win significant big jackpots here. I'll be coming back to you with more videos. This is Terry signing out.